Forgetting us, Browns were number 5 in the league in points allowed a year ago. They're a pretty good dig.
This guy took one to the house last year, one of the several in his career. 11 kickoff and punt returns for scores. On the 26, he'll get a shot at it. Whoa! Helmets out, balls out.
Oh, my.
And Josh Cribbs is probably out. Morgan Cox made the tackle. And let's hope that Cribbs is okay.
Morgan Cox is the long snapper, 46. The second hit that comes in, though, is the one that knocks the helmet off from the right-hand side. Cox was the primary. Now watch from the left here. That's Ellerby, 59. That's the hit that got him. And remember, folks, and I know everybody's saying forearm to the helmet. He's not a defenseless player. He's a punt returner with the ball in his hands. This is not a defenseless player situation. All we really care about right now is his health.
And both teams are out there and worried about it.